This is the real one.
This is the real time. This is the real
time. 36,
35.
Wait, you do this one.
He's balancing. What is like.
The first day of the first month of a new year is always my favorite time of the year because it's a time where I get to do some yearly reflections and make my new year resolution. So, I started with reflecting on what I'm thankful for in terms of the past year, and usually I would write a list of what I'm thankful for on my journal before moving on to the next page. I then reflected on the lessons I've learned, and similar to the Thanksgiving reflection, I would also write a list before moving on to my last section. Thank you. Lastly, I made my New Year resolution, and making New Year resolution is like making goals for every month, but these are goals for the end of the year. My favorite way of making New Year resolution is writing them down in my journal and flagging which page my New Year resolution is on. I've done New Year resolutions for 3 years and this is my fourth year, and I would highly recommend you all to do them because it is a great way of keeping a yearly tradition.